Bradford City goal kick inside the final minute of normal time in this first half. Cook goes up for it, flicked on into the path of Smith. Smith now, left edge of the penalty area, gets a shot in there, a draw! Following up, lift off here at Valley Parade. Their first league goal of the season, and it goes the way of Clarke Oduor, who's earned that moment to share here in the sunshine at Valley Parade. Smith broke through on the left-hand side from the Cook flick on. He drove the ball towards the goalkeeper, who spilled it, and just following up from about 3 yards out was Oduor, who nodded down into an empty net. Parity restored on the stroke of half-time.